Oh, okay, week 10 of my mallet finger problem. Remember the tip was bent all the way down. If you look mallet finger up, you don't want that to happen to you. So I've had the thing off for a week, but I still have to sleep with this on it, put a piece of tape around it. Or like if I'm eating with a fork, it's hard, still hard. I don't want to bend it too much, so I put this on. Or I'm at work or something. But if I'm just around the house or even, whatever, driving around, I take it off to let it air out and stuff. So you can see it's still swollen. It isn't bent, it kind of straightened out because I had this thing on it for 10, basically 8 weeks. And so now I'm in the process of slowly exercising it because you don't want to bend that top part too much. You've got to slowly start doing stuff. When I'm in the shower, I put the hot water on it and use ice packs too. So this is the point it's at right now. At least it ain't bent. I think once the swelling goes down, it'll be way better. But I just have to keep exercising it and strengthening it. For that ligament has to be able to bend now, and you don't want to snap it again. So I got to be careful. And I still have to sleep with this thing, of course. But there you go, week 10. I feel much better now because I was panicking there for a while.